lot of lockpicks. Stash a couple of them for a rainy day. Also, interestingly, I did manage to get through a day without shooting any bullets. I am slowly... Do they have an extra item? Looks like they got an extra item. But they didn't? Question mark? Whatever, give me your shit. You know what? You can have these flares. Oh, no, 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 I just... I was... No, no, whatever. What's this meant to be? Okay, well, I guess I'm checking out this quarry. Let's go. Oh, jeez, oh, jeez, oh, jeez. Okay, again, nothing jumped out and murdered me. I am immensely pleased by this development, or lack of thereof. Ah, shit. It's okay, I've decided they can't attack me if I don't go in the water. Okay. Hey, this guy vanished. Hope he didn't get eaten. That's a thing that is known to happen around here, or so I've heard. Apparently this is happening. I forgot to repair my board. Got some potatoes. Can eat one. My lungs are more efficient? What? That's what eating potatoes does? What is that, like the poor man's oxygen tank? Can I go for a swim now? Shake the whole construction. Interesting. Offer. Fucking. feel comfortable being there. Make some bandages. Since I was out. Oh dear. Hello? I'm not here to eat anyone. What? You don't want to do that, buddy. Okay, well, he hasn't actually done anything, so... he can live for now. So I'm thinking if I smash these things, this giant rock will collapse, but I don't know what is the purpose of that, so I'm hesitant to actually do it. Fuck that guy, am I right? Got some clothes here, full of rags. Those are just bandages waiting to happen. What glorious treasures I've found. Sure, more potatoes. You know what? Let's eat another potato. Okay, so that's a way I can go. Off. It's just more potatoes. What is with all the potatoes? Okay, this is not, in fact, a way to go. So... Yeah, fuck you! You bastards! Attacking me with pitchforks. Still not sure how or if I get across here. I guess I don't. Do I? Nope. Nope. Dead end. Son of a bitch. Do I have to check out this ruin with the monster noises coming from it? I mean, what I have to do is I have to find these elephants. But I don't know where they are. I don't want to go wandering through, like, hip-deep water. That's... nothing good will come of that. Out of that. Heavy smell of gasoline, you say? You know, as long as I've not got any armor with me, I might as well keep that on the old quick slot. Oh my god, there's still more. There'll be something good in here. There was not. There was not something good in there. Hey, look, it's Charles. Well, I don't want to, because it's just going to be full of monsters. Like, definitely there's a monster in there. Alright, let's get the gun ready. Was it just birds? That's for ratting me out. He didn't even have any treasure. What an asshole. Wow, what a waste of time. Wow, my axe is real good, and I should be using it all the time. That was incredible. Well, it's been a real productive day so far. I ate an old lady. Trapped some villagers in a quarry. What is this? Is this... This is the holes. So that leads back home. But I don't know. I want to look around a little more. Because I'm still searching for these elephants. I'm convinced they exist. Okay. That's a lot of stuff I don't need right there. See you later. Need to unload my inventory anyhow. Bandages. Just like that, another day down the fucking toilet. I don't want to explore the Great Lake. It's going to be full of bad things. And again, I just kill a whole bunch of bad things with an axe. So, maybe I'm more worried than I need to be. I'm just gonna do a quick little cheat. Mind me, I'm just a little tabbed out. I'm definitely not reading a wiki right now. Don't worry about it. I'm definitely not continuing to tab out repeatedly. And you just shouldn't assume that just because the screen's gone all wonky. It means nothing, you know? There's something walking around. Just kill me already. Repair my shit. What is that, though? It sounds just like a person. I think I hear two. Not making monster noises. Am I gonna just accidentally live through this fucking night? Well, shit. Said that should keep away any other monsters. I might just accidentally live through this night. Fucking. Okay. I actually started trying to live, but I couldn't press anything because it attacks too fast.